Hey, students and parents, it's Mr. Motal, the principal. What a great first day it has been. We have worked so long and so hard the last several weeks preparing and getting ready and making sure we're doing everything the best we can and as safe as we can. And it was just an absolutely amazing first day. It was really kind of surreal and overwhelming to really see the kids in the building and see them walking around and interacting and doing all the great things that we know they can do and they've been looking forward to doing. I even got to put my radio back on this morning and I was excited about that. Got my tie on, looking all great. And so it just was an absolutely wonderful first day. I can't thank you and can't thank the students enough. Students did a phenomenal job keeping their masks on throughout the day. We had no problems with that. Students did a great job getting their hands sprayed and their hands cleaned. They did a great job at lunch. They did a good job in the hallways. Just overall, excellent first day. Kudos to all the parents and the parent line. You guys did an amazing job for being patient and following the cones and the maps. And thank you so much. Looking forward to a great Friday tomorrow for a short week. And then we're going to start back again next week on Monday. Remote learners, please make sure you're doing your attendance checks every day and you're checking Google Classroom to get the assignments done. In-person learners, don't forget to bring your Chromebook. Charge it at home at night. Bring it to school and bring the charging cord with you. That way, in case you need a charge during the day, you can do that. Thank you again for a great first day, and I'm really excited to have a great next week and a great rest of the school year. Thanks.